Hi and hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I'm going to show you how to cook taro fry, or in Tamil they will call as chepakalangu. Taro is very rich in nutrients, fiber, potassium, manganese, zinc and vitamins like B6, C and E. So let's get started. I'll be showing you how to cook them. So I'm going to boil this taro in a plenty of water for 10 to 15 minutes with the lid closed. So after 10 minutes, I'm going to check it with the help of a knife. If your knife gets off easily into the taro, then it is cooked. As you can see, it is going into the taro easily. So it is cooked. Now I'm going to strain the water and I'm going to peel them and slice them and just keep it aside. While that's happening, I'm going to cook it now with the help of a kadai. So I'm going to heat about 2 tablespoons of oil. To that, I'm going to add 1 spoon of mustard seeds and 1 spoon of urad dal. And I'm going to cook them for 2 minutes or until they become brownish in color. So yeah, now I'm going to add a few curry leaves. So to that, I'm going to add the peeled sliced taro or chepakalangu into the kadai. As the taro are 90% cooked, I'm going to add the powder masalas, starting off with 1 tablespoon of plain chili powder and 1 spoon of turmeric powder, and then followed by 1 spoon of Kashmiri chili powder. I'm going to add Kashmiri because of the color and as well as taste, and followed by 1 spoon of cumin powder and 1 spoon of pepper powder. So I'm going to give it a nice stir until all the masalas are coated with the taro. So it gets easily sticked with the taro. You need not want to worry about that, as you can see. And I'm going to close the lid and cook it for 10 minutes on a medium flame. So it's been 10 minutes. The taro are nicely cooked with the masalas. So I'm just going to stir it really well and cook it on the other side on the flame high for 5 minutes. So at this stage you can add salt. Actually, on the day of cooking I forgot to add salt, so please do add required salt at this stage. So it's been 5 minutes on high flame. The taro fry is really crispy, roasted, and it's ready to be served. It really complements with curd rice, dal rice, everything. You can eat it with anything. So please do try it and comment in the comment section. As you can see, it is very roasted, crispier, and yes. Thank you all so much for watching. Enjoy with your friends and family. Until next time, stay happy.